Yo, this is DJ Cool Kelly D coming at y'all again with a big what's up. My suicide prevention videos here. When you feel like hurting yourself, when you want to die, look at somebody else's life and see your life is really worth living. My life, I ain't had no love life in 7 years since I was like on the verge of being at one time 747 pounds, and now I'm down to 320 pounds. So I've lost a lot of weight. Yeah, thank God for it. I don't eat bread no more, and starches, and candy bars, and honey buns, and sodas, and I drink a lot of water, a lot of fruits, a lot of vegetables. I don't eat too many meats anymore, except for fish, sometimes a little chicken, but I'm mostly a vegetarian and a fruit eater now, and I'm happy, so. Tomorrow is the big Super Bowl, tomorrow afternoon, so it's going to be the Patriots against the Falcons. And who am I going for? The Atlanta Falcons. Yes, yes, yes. So, go Falcons. And those New England Patriots, you know, cheaters, man, cheaters. Boo, boo. The Dirty Birds. Yee! Falcons, yeah. ATL, baby, all the way. Every day, ATL, baby. ATL, ha ha. Outkast, the home of the Outkast. Yeah, big boy. Andre Patton and Andre Benjamin, Andre Ice Cold 3000, yeah. Of the Southern Playalistic Cadillac music, yes. But right now I'm going to do some music for y'all. I'm going to do something I haven't attempted to do before. It's called Closing Time, and it's by Semisonic, yes. And I hope you all like it. So without further ado, here is Closing Time. Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. One all the lights on over every boy and every girl. Zing. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Home. Closing time. Time for you to go out to the places you will be from. Closing time. This room won't be open till your brothers, your sisters come. So gather up jackets, move it to the exit. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time. Every new beginning comes from Southern. The beginning's end. Yeah, I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Yeah. game time. Time for you to go out to the places you will be from. Yeah, I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Closing time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end. Yeah, go Falcons. Closing time. Next we got James Blunt. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. It's true. I like this song though, y'all. How beautiful you are. So life is brilliant. Life is brilliant. But love is pure. I saw an angel. Oh, that I'm sure. Smiled at me on the subway. With another man, I won't lose and sleep all night. Got a plan. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. It's true.
I saw your face in a crowded place,
and I don't know. Barbara, I will never be with you. You're beautiful. Woo, you're beautiful. You're beautiful, it's true. I would never be with you. Now we're gonna do Red Hot Chili Peppers, Under the Bridge. It's kind of an old song, but still a favorite of mine. And here we go, y'all. Red Hot Chili Peppers, Under the Bridge. And me, I am the D. I am Fool Kelly D, the G. So, anywho. But here we go. Let me give me a little bit of pizzazz here. You don't drink out of my drinks, but this is made in my room. I drink out of it, so anything in my fridge I don't drink out of, because other people come to see me. But when you're in my room, I drink out of what's in here. So. Anywho, here is the Red Hot Chili Peppers with Under the Bridge. And I'm going to sing this for y'all. So, hope y'all like it. Leave comments, please. And here we go. 1, 2, 3. And a 4. And a 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So, here we go. Come on. Here we go. 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 Right now, okay. Under the bridge. You are my brother, Michael Perry. This is for you, bro. Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of Boulder. I'm lonely as I am. Together we cry. I drive on the streets 'cause she's my companion. I walk through her hills, she knows who I am. She sees my good deeds and she kisses the wind. I never worry. Now that is a lie. And I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way. I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's hard to believe that there's nobody out there. It's hard to believe I'm all alone. At least I have her love. City, she loves me. Lonely as I am, together we cry. And that old bitch with the sagging ass titties looks like Sasquatch with a wig. Kiss off. And I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way. I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no. Yeah, yeah. Love me, I said. Yeah, yeah. What time, Michael Perry? My brother. One love. Under the bridge of town is where I drew some blood. Under the bridge of town I could not get enough. Under the bridge of town forgot about my love. The bridge of town I gave my life away. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no, yeah, yeah. Oh, God, I said, yeah, yeah. Where I stay. Michael, that's for you, brother. Love you, man. Peace to you. DJ Styles, hope you enjoy your vacation, man, where you're at. And hope to see you when you come back, bro, from your vacation. And anywho, hate to see you go on your vacation, man, but I know you say you needed it. So, but I'll still, you know, I'm going to let you do some shout-outs and some love for you, brother, wherever you are, people, man. People do care about you, man. So, love you, bro. Enjoy your vacation. And now we'll go with some more music. This is Red Hot Chili Peppers, and it's called Sir Psycho Sexy. And this, I am the original Sir Psycho Sexy. And this is for the ladies here. Ladies, this is for you. I am the original Sir Psycho Sexy. And I am indeed the definition of male sexiness. Hey, I won't always be fat. I ain't always been fat. Pictures will be shown later of just a few years ago when I was lean and mean fighting machines. Lean, mean, mating machine. Ha ha! In 2013. Ha ha! Yes, sir. So, anywho, y'all. Hope y'all like this. This is Sir Psycho Sexy, and that is me, moi, so enjoy. Coming right up, so, and off the album, 1991, called Blood Sugar Sex Magic. Ow! A little, George Clinton and Bootsy Collins in this bridge. Ha ha, yeah, so, any y'all. 1991, Blood of Sugar Sex Magic, Sir Psycho Sex. Hope y'all like it, baby. And we got this damn commercial here. After this commercial, we have it, okay? Get off my page, Andrea. Talking about capital education. I don't want no education. I don't want to see your education. I hate your commercial about education. I've been having my education. Here we go with some Chili Peppers, yeah. All right. Here we go, y'all. Long, 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 long time ago, before the rain, before the snow, little man, I know, freaking nature named Sir Psycho. Psycho Sexy, that is me. Sometimes I find I need to scream. Ah! He's a freak of nature, but we love himself. He's a freak of nature, but we let him go out. Deep inside the Garden of Eden, I'm sitting here with a heart on bleed. Devil in my dick, some demons in my ceiling. Good God, no, that would be treason. Believe it, Eden, he gave good reason. Booty looking too good not to be squeezing. He's a beaver, hotter than a beaver. I let her give it cause she's a receiver. I walk in a coat and get up into my pizza. An overachiever. We just a little bit deeper. Then I put a bow a little bit deeper. So psycho, yeah. You remain that I met one time. So psycho, yeah. You remain that I left me blood. So psycho, yeah. A man, he's a man. Yeah, he's a freak of nature, but we love him so. He's a freak of nature, but we love him so well. Got stopped by a lady cop in my automobile. She said, get out and spread your legs and kind of cop a feel. That cop, she was all dressed in blue. You pretty boy, I'm telling you, she stuck my butt with a big black stick. Said, what's up now, suck my dick. Well, I'm getting ready to jam the lamp. A little when she felt my hand on her crotch so very firm. I could feel her getting wet through the uniform. Wrapping her up on the black and white. Unzip that slip. Woo, that's tight. I swatted her like no SWAT team can. Sherry thigh bust into jail.
Sir psycho, yeah.
I'm the man that you met one time.
Sir psycho, yeah.
I'm the man that'll leave you blind.
Sir psycho, yeah.
I'm the man. Woman that I love, and you rock like a mama that I'm thinking of. Warm and naked, if you kill, and your legs, and your legs, and your pussy, I kill. Be with you, I do with you, I will with you, I love you. Let me down. Send me waves of graceful pleasure, for you there is no measure. Her curves, they bend with subtle splendor. Whoa. How? So it laid me down to sleep. I pray the funk will make me free. Before I wake it, Lord, that I let naked. Blowing my ass right off the mat. Ooh. They're red hot. Woo! And they're red hot. Yeah, alright. Now, y'all, Funky Monks, baby. We ain't gonna do no Funky Monks today, but right now, I'm gonna do a song for you by Mr. Mr. Frank Zappa. I know I like him. Yes, his music is wild and motherfucking attention. He's kind of crazy, but anyway, it's called, it's got, it's, it's got George Duke in it, and the name of this song right here is called Disco Boy. Disco Boy! Hold up the toilet, honey, comb your hair. Woo! Disco Boy. And you know, this is a, you know, my mother used to always like this movie, Saturday Night Fever. I grew up on this shit. But you know, Johnny and his little black panties, you know, in front of the mirror, Bruce Lee and Serpico and Attica, whatever, and his little black panties. My mother used to love me, and my daddy would be like, turn that shit off, you know. We turned the station, but I grew up liking music from her watching movies like that in Greece and Xanadu and shit, so. Anywho, yeah, Mr. Frank Zappa, he rest in peace, did a song about this right here called Disco Boy. He made fun of Johnny Travolta in that movie, and you know, Danny Zuko, that was his name or whatever. And father, whatever. The brother was a Catholic priest, you know, Catholic girls and the CYO. I mean, that's the shit right there that's funny to me. I mean, for real. So, I'm gonna do for you though, Disco Boy. And here's the original 1976 mix. This is from a vinyl rip I got. And it's from an album called Zoot Allures. It's funny, man. So check it out. Woo! Yeah. Disco boy! Girl up the toilet, honey, comb your hair. Disco boy! She's leaving with your friend. Yeah. Disco boy, that's the way it goes. So wipe your nose and try it again to get a little leg tomorrow. Yeah. Disco boy, you're the disco fiend. All the disco scene, things here right, go somewhere.
Shoulders, cause some dandruff might be hiding there. Disco boy, that's the disco king, all the disco thing. It's your thing, set on me, that your turns might go somewhere. Disco girl, you're out of sight, you need a disco boy to treat you right. You'll do a dance, been so nice. Leave his hair alone, but you can kiss his comb, baby. Woo!
Disco boy,
do the toilet, honey, comb your hair.
Disco
every night. You're a disco girl. It's really like go through trials for your lines. If you hear a box full of chicken to lie. Hi. Disco chit chats, horny wars. Bump that booty all across the floor. Disco wine, a disco drink. You never go duty, that's what you think. You never go duty, that's what you find. You never go duty, that's what you find. You never go duty. Comb your hair again. Disco boy goes in the bar and she's leaving with your friend. Ooh, you are. Disco boy, the way it goes. So wipe your nose and try it again. Give a little head tomorrow. Disco boy, don't understand but thank the Lord that you still got hands to help you do the chucking out of blood. Disco sorrows. It's disco love tonight. Sure you look alright. Disco love tonight. Sure you look alright. Bobby, don't ask my brother nothing. He's a Catholic priest. Don't touch my hair. Don't touch the hair, Father. Yeah, whatever. Okay. You know, dancing fool, Jesus thinks you're a jerk, dancing fool. You know why? Because you're a dancing fool. Here is Frank Zappa from Shake Your Booty.
You're a guy over 40
in 1981. I hate these commercials here. Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up, lady! Thank you! You shut your damn mouth!
Because we're going to shut up!
Get out! I don't care! Okay, thank you. Shake your booty. Here is Dancing Fool by Frank Zappa, okay? Dancing Fool. I don't know much about dancing, but I got this song. One of my legs is shorter than the other, both of my feet's too long. Of course, I ride along with them. I got no natural rhythm, but I go dancing every night, hoping one day I might get it right. I'm a dancing fool. I'm a dancing fool. Dancing fool. at the bottom of my seat, but I can't even beat me up. Dancing fool. Dancing fool. The disco folks all dressed up like they's fit to kill. I walk on in and see them there, gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me coming, they all steps aside. They has a fit while I commit my social suicide. I'm a dancing fool. Dancing fool. I'm a dancing fool. Dancing fool. The beat goes on and I'm so bored. Goes on, I'm so up. Woo! He goes on, I'm so fucked. Woo! On, I'm so wrong. The beat goes on, and I'm so wrong. The beat goes on, and I'm so wrong. The beat goes on, and I'm so wrong. I'm even told that Ramana dancing fool. Ramana dancing fool. Yowza, yowza, yowza! I got it all together now with my very own disco clothes. Hey, my shirt's half open to show you my chain and the spoon for up my nose. I am already something, what you'd probably say. So smoke your little smoke, drink your little drink, while I danced all night away. I'm a dancing fool. I'm a dancing fool. I'm a dancing fool. Dancing fool. I'm a dancing fool. I'm in total Ramana. I'm in total Ramana. I'm maybe totally wrong, but I'm a fool. Yeah. Hey, darling, can I buy you a couple of drinks? Mr. Lord, here he is.
Wait a minute, I got it.
You're an Italian. Huh? You Jewish? Oh. Love your nails. You must be a Libra. Your place or mine. Yes. Wow. That was Freaking Zappa from Shake Your Booty. Damn. Dancing fool. So right now, I'm gonna give you a little vocal THM right here on there from Limp Bizkit. Song I never done it before. I'm gonna do it tonight. It's called "I Did It All for the Nookie" by Limp Bizkit. So here we go. Okay. See if I can do this, alright? Like we always do this. Yeah, boy, show 'em what you got. I sure will. Just hold on 1 second. I will. Alright. Here we go. Woo! And it's from 2001, and the song about Limp Bizkit called Nookie. What did I do it for? What did I do it for? I did it all for the nookie, what did I do it for? What did I do it for? What did I do it for? The nookie, I did it all for the nookie, the nookie, the nookie, yeah, the nookie. dick. I came into this world as a reject, looking into these eyes, this is the size of these flames, blowing on the past, burning on my brain, living when it burns, and it burns from the pain, yeah. I don't know why I ran out of the rain, my girl ran away, from the pain, hey. Suck a lump in my throat, like a chump, hey, like a chump, hey, like a chump, hey, hey, like a chump, hey, like a chump, hey, chump. But it's bad, no trouble feeling good, no one's mad. I'm like a sap of the neighborhood. You wouldn't think that I'd be moving on, but I'm a sucker like I said, fucking in the head. Maybe she's a mistake, I just give her a break. My heart will leave anyway. What the hell, what you want me to say? My dad, I can't deny. Get it off for the cookie. Come on, the cookie. Come on, you can take that cookie. Stick it up your ass. Stick it up your ass. Stick it up your ass. Ass. I did all for the nookie. Come on, the nookie. Come on. Get that cookie. Stick it up your ass. Stick it up your ass. Stick it up your ass. Did it take so long? Why did it take so long, huh? Figure it out, but I did it. And I'm the only one underneath the sun who didn't get it. I can't believe I can be getting deceived. Little girl in reality, hide a hidden agenda, put my tender heart in the blender, still alive surrender. Hey, like a chump, 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 hey, like a chump. I did it all for the nigga. Come on, come on, you can take that cookie and dig it up in ya. I did it all for the nookie. Come on, the nookie. Come on. Take that cookie. Take it up here. Take it up here. Take it up here. You, man, it's so easy for your friends to give you their advice and tell you to let it go. It's easier said than done. Said and done. I appreciate it. I do. Put it home. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Ain't nothing gonna change if you go away. Gonna stay here and I'll wait. I fucked it up, baby. I fucked it up, y'all. Now I'm going to do some Alabama up here, alright? Some country. There it is. That's how you do it. Damn. God damn. That was crazy, man. Damn. All right. All right, now, like I said, I'm going to do some Alabama. It's a country group, so hope y'all like this this music here. And it's from the Greatest Hits album, I think, so. And the first song is going to be called Love in the first degree, okay? So. But we got another damn commercial here. But hold on. I like this commercial here. Man, I hate these commercials, you know. They're so stupid. Birdhouse. He's building a birdhouse. Little girl there. Wants a dollhouse, I'm saying. Bye-bye. I don't have a little girl. I don't like dollhouses. I don't play with dolls. And I don't... I like birds, but I don't build birdhouses. So, there we go. All right. Okay. Once thought of love as a prison, a place I didn't want to be. I'm long ago, I made a decision to be footloose, fast and free. You came and I was so tempted, more than love just one time. Long as I thought that I would get gone, it seemed like a perfect crime. Baby, you left me defenseless, and I've only got one plea. Mark me away, silent your love, throw away the key. I'm guilty, loving the first degree. I thought it would be so simple, like a thousand times before.
I'd take what I wanted,
just walk away. I never made it to the door. Babe, I'm not begging for mercy. Go ahead and throw the book at me. Loving you's a crime. I know that I'm as guilty as a man can be. Baby, you left me defenseless. I've only got one plea. Lock me away inside of your love. Throw away the key. I'm guilty of loving the first degree. Whoa, yeah. Whoa, yeah.
Lady.
Throw away the key. I'm guilty of loving the first degree.
Loving the first degree.
Oh, yeah.
Loving the first degree.
Loving the first degree.
Oh, yeah.
All right, y'all, my voice is kind of fading. I can't do the ballads right now because my voice is about ruined for the last couple of days of singing, doing shows and stuff, so little venue. So right now, I made my money for the week anyway. My bills are paid, so along with my check. So I'm going to do another song for you. It's by Elton John called Island Girl. So this is my finale here. This is the last song I'm going to sing here, and I hope you all like it. And it's a favorite of mine, so please enjoy this, and please continue to listen to my support my videos, my suicide prevention, because every life is priceless and meaningful. Every life means something. That's Mountain Music by Alabama. Let me stop it, but I love the song though. One of the first songs was Mountain Music. Oh, play me some mountain music like Grandma and Grandpa used to play. Then I roll on down the river to my Cajun hideaway. Ride a raft like old Tom Sawyer. I agree. I remember the rest, so it's been a while since I did. I'm glad I didn't do that, so I had to hear the song again so I could remember. But anyway, I'm going to do this song by Elton John called Island Girl. This is my finale here. And tomorrow, I hope the Falcons win. If they don't, oh well. But if they do, that'd be nice. If New England Patriots don't cheat, you know, so. Hope they won't, so. But Atlanta is bad, yes. Atlanta. ATL. ATL. But this song here is from Elton John's 1975 album, Rock of the Westies, 1975. And it's a song about a Jamaican prostitute in New York. And it's a badass song, too. And I love it. I mean, I swear I love it. It is a wonderful song. And, like I said, I hope you all like it. So, without further ado, here is Mr. Elton John's song, Island Girl. And like I said, it's a song about a Jamaican prostitute in New York City, and it's got Caribbean music. I see a G-flag, Jamaican honey so sweet. Down in Lexington, across 47th Street. Oh, she's a big girl, she's 6'3". Turning tricks for the dudes in the bay. Say, Island girl, what you want in wicked white man's world? Oh, Island girl, black don't want you in his island world. He wants to take you from the rocking bus. He wants to see you, but the cause is lost. Man's world. Well, she's black as coal, but she burns like fire. And she wraps herself around you like a well-worn tire. A missionary tire, baby. You feel the nails scratch your back up like a rain. Whoa, be one more John, who made the mistake. Island girl, what you want in wicked white man's world? Ooh, Island girl, black boy wants you in his island world. He wants to take you from the racket boss, he wants to save you, but the cause is lost. Right now, y'all, I got another one coming up for you. and it's called Bad Blood. And it's a dandy. It's by Elton John and Mr. Neil Sedaka. And it's called Bad Blood, baby. Bad Blood, yes. The bitch is in the smile. Woo! Chicken eat a dry. Woo! Yeah. Bad Blood, yeah. And I like this song. This is 1975, y'all. This is the number one hit single in America in 1975. Elton John on backup vocals, of course. And David Foster from Chicago on keyboards. And it's written by Mr. Neil Sedaka and some guy named Phil Cody on his album. And it's a bad song, yes. And it's called Bad Blood, yes. So, hope y'all like this. This is my last song here. So. Anyway, this is the Geico ad here. The Lizard. So, following the Geico ad.
I see.
It's with these people, man.
3 o'clock in the morning, Ice T. Cop killer, bro.
Lemonade. Read the sign. Lemonade.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what you tell him, Ice T. Yeah, you say, hey, bitch. But he didn't want to do that because, you know, kids and stuff or whatever. Anyway, Ice-T, 6 in the morning. Woo! Yeah. Cop killer. Body count, baby. The Hungry Years. Neil Sedaka. Me. But it was you. The women bit off a little bit more than could chew. You had it made, but you've been had. The woman no good, no how, thinking maybe the blood is bad. Bad blood. The woman was born to lie. With a wink of an eye. Bad blood. Probably you've been to see. It's bound to change your mind about all you believe. Man, strange. How you let a woman like that treat you like smoke change. I don't understand. You can define. The only thing the bad bad do is mess up a good man's mind. Hear me talking about the bad blood. The bitch is in the smile.
The life is on the list. Such a little child.
Blood
is taking you for a ride. The only good thing about that
blood is letting you slide. One more here, y'all. It's Jerry Rafferty's Right Down the Line. keep saying it's gonna be a last one, but hey, you know, I'm loving doing this. So, go Falcons, right? Actually, let me do Baker Street by Jerry Rafferty, okay? We'll do Baker Street. It'll be my last one, I promise. Yeah, Baker Street. This is for you, my brother, Mike Baker, Big Mike. I love you, brother. God bless you. This is for you, and this is also for my friends Barbara and Barbara above me on the third floor. Song by Jerry Rafferty, and it's called Baker Street. Barbara, you say Barbara Jr. like these songs, so I hope you like it, Barbara Jr. So, song of a favorite of mine, Mr. Jerry Rafferty.
There are a million ways to learn.
He's from Scotland,
you
know.
He's got the video games.
He's from Scotland, you know. So, and then the name of the album, I think the album is called City to City. And I think it's 1975, maybe, or 76, his album came out. But it's a good album, you know. It's,
random
I love it,
YouTube
so.
Videos.
I hope y'all like it. Hey. So, I hate these commercials on here, messing me up. But anyway, here we go. I have one more after this, promise, and this is it, okay?
Home.
And that's the way the ball bounces, baby. On this side of the road. I don't know about yours, but my side of the road is all about the rock, baby. Rock and soul. Blue-eyed rock and soul. Yeah, baby. All about rock and soul. Yeah. And I am DJ Cool.